Let's go ahead and run on off to the real world with Kevin Steincross.
Got a favorite X-Men character?
Storm.
Storm?
Yes.
Halle Berry Storm?
Yes.
Yeah. That's a good one. We haven't seen her in a while as Storm,
though.
We
haven't.
No.
We haven't. But she could rearrange the furniture in a room twice, so I love her. Like
mm-hmm. Just like that. Bam. A lot of people love Wolverine. That's probably my favorite X-Men character.
Yeah.
Wolverine.
Yeah.
And this is the movie that X-Men fans have been waiting for a long time. It's finally here. Wolverine, actually Logan, aka Wolverine, is back. He's in bad shape, Kim.
Really?
He's in really bad shape. And he has a mysterious little girl in tow. Hmm. This is Logan.
I need the girl. Wakura. Go get her. No. No. No.
Yes. Yes, indeed.
So undisciplined.
Do not mess with that little one or you will get hurt.
Yeah.
But who is this mutant Mini-Me, and where does she want Logan to take her, and why? One thing's for sure, the road will not be easy for these two. Wolverine has millions of fans all around the world, right?
Right.
And so does Hugh Jackman, the man who plays him. And when I recently talked to the writer-director James Mangold, he told me why this sequel is so important.
Hugh has said this is going to be his last movie in this franchise, right? So is there a feeling like, okay, I've got to make this the best one then? Do you feel that kind of pressure?
We felt like we needed to make a statement, and we felt like there was a real crossroads right at the beginning. Are we just going to make a bigger, louder, stronger X-Men movie with Hugh Jackman and go out with a bang, or are we going to do something radical and different? And we decided we should do something different.
They did. They stripped it down, going inside the tormented character, the reluctant hero who's fallen on hard times. Don't worry, he still kicks butt.
Of course.
And so does this 11-year-old girl. I can't sing her praises enough. Total unknown actress. Her name is Daphne Keene. Mm-hmm. Her very first movie.
Oh,
and she's
nice.
She's outstanding. Okay. She keeps pace with superstar Hugh Jackman. They really make a great duo. And there's some mystery involved. This is the 10th X-Men movie. It's the best of the bunch. Hugh Jackman does indeed go out with a bang. I'm giving Logan 5 out of 5 reels in the real world.
Mommy, you know, young kids, they have all the stamina. They can rip, run. They don't even have to go through all of this extra working out. And also when they tantrum, this one, you don't want this one to tantrum, do you?
Because those things are going to come out right here. Right? Where'd she get those things?
Where'd she get those things? Be nice to that little girl. We're going to be nice to that little girl here on the 9 a.m. show. Hey,
Logan, it's good.